was furious with King Agamemnon.
Oh, I remember that.
He stopped fighting for the Greeks.
With disastrous consequences, but yes. The will of mortals should not be underestimated.
Stubborn pride defeated Achilles long before that arrow pierced his mortal heel, Prometheus.
But his courage and determination live on.